7 available units. We got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
Hound is headed!
I think it would be this easy. Oh well, live and learn.
Latest,
Cyanus is back.
Ah! Can't get it past me! Let's go!
Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up.
Where is Bird?
Should he not be here helping?
If that appears!
Thank you.
tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel. Unless, maybe I can use my glue grenade to create a raft.
myself!
You will fall!
I'd hoped for more of a fight.
I should try to use my glue grenade to create a raft.
Gotham away from you.
Tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of Venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD. Who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars. He's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
For your punishment!